Tulsa police officers are asking for help finding the person responsible for a deadly shooting near Admiral and Harvard. Officers found Tony Morrison dead in his car around 3:30 Monday morning. Investigators say they want to talk with anyone who lives or works in that area that may have the suspect on surveillance cameras. If you have any information that could help investigators, call Crime Stoppers at 918-596-COPS.